sneak into Dimitri's office and swap it with the original.
Nice. So we'll be able to listen in on his conversations.
Yes, I thought things might go more smoothly with an ear on the inside. Just be careful with the fine art. Take any damage and the painting's ruined. Indicates that door is locked from the inside.
That's all right. I never was one for the direct approach.
Swell, because the indirect approach is way up there through that air vent.
Is clear for what?
Of that I'm uncertain. Ring the bell and follow him without being seen. Then maybe we'll find out what he's hiding. Up on that water tower. Go down for a closer view.
Aha!
Good job tailing him, Sly. He had no idea you were watching while he typed in that secret code. Hold on. Looks like that door leads to the nightclub's aqua pump. This might be useful for the heist.
Jeez, I don't know. How am I supposed to get past these lasers?
You should be able to break that power box by throwing something at it. Press the circle button to use your stomp move near the ice machine to pick up a block of ice. Then press the square button to throw the block at the power box.
Hit the circle button to pick stuff up and the square button to throw. Got it.
You're strong, Murray. Try picking up other stuff in the room.
Okay, fellas, I've constructed a plan to get at the clockwork tail feathers. But we'll need to pull off a few more jobs to set things up for the heist. First, Sly will have to pick a few pockets in the theater so that we'll have access to the spotlight control center. Once that's accomplished, we'll be able to turn off all the security around the printing press. We'll need your muscle, Murray, to take out all the exterior alarm horns. We don't want anything to alert the guards while we pull off the big job. And finally, we'll need to get into the discotheque to drop this mirror ball. Trust me, it's all part of the plan.